And perhaps
okay.
we should have a
Let's,
more knowledgeable.
Finish to explore this black area here.
Born, join our party.
Also here.
Shall we make them rue their own impatience? If we must. Let us finish this quickly. No fall here. That was a skillful bit of thievery. You do your vocation proud. I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party. Here, an enchantment of coal to freeze our foes.
Okay, a little bit here to explore.
This is generally used as a material.
Yeah, this is.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I shan't let them on.
Sirana, help, help. This way you go into marsh area, right?
Lord, I'm gonna roll a coin in your purse now.
Just hand over your coin, and I'll let you alone.
You keep your life, and I take the rest.
Grant you an elemental boon.
Yeah, it's another way to go in the marsh area here.
Fell poison is working its ill effects upon the Arisen.
What? No. I was here. I don't need to
master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment.
Undead. Let's go back. What? It's a chest here? Oh, I looted. Well, it's another one at the top.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Maybe on the other side. I don't like this area. This fucking marsh.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Okay, Serana.
Fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Hey, Byron, thank you. Hey!
I will protect you. Guard all your words. It won't make a difference when I was working, do you? See?
Happy guys? I saved your ass.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Griffin. Cyclops at the top. Nothing here? How dare you, game? How dare you are? I need to follow that road.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment.
At the stove here we was. What the fuck?
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
We need to go down here. Let's kill the cycle first. I mean, what debilitation I have. How can I see what debilitation I have? I have no idea. Cannot see the status, what is that? Oh, take a small amount of damage of at steady interval. Further poisoning will result in massive damage. Blightment. Okay, wait.
Bad idea. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
I say we give it a push and see what happens.
What is that Iceland there? You're a streamer. What you did? Get affiliation? Congratulations, man. Oh, that's hard. Oh, that's Har Village, I think. No. Do not walk all the way to checkpoint. I think I will do that. It's not that far, and I will save. I will save a fairy stone. I will save a fairy stone. Yeah. Here is a camping.
Was impeccably timed, Arisen.
I'm heavy again. Oh my god, man. Another cave. That's the cave, I think, where I found the kid.
I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
Means to ward against their foul spit.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
I'm carry a load.
You have my protection.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
No.
That's hard.
Is a crone's worthy of fortune?
Hell.
Not to take our debts on.
Ah, yes, now I see.
Oh, yeah. Save the fucking car.
It was a battle most fierce against a formidable foe.
Considering the might of our combined experience, what other outcome could there have been?
Oh no, it's not a cart, it's that shit that goes on the other side. I'm full, man. I'm very heavy. I can upgrade my weapon. Okay, it's not that far. Come on, guys. I'm very slow. Stupid bugs. Griffin. I cannot fight with
now
the fucking Griffin
now.
Now
seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master. Let's see. What can we do without?
He's on the other side. Oh. Come here, motherfucker.
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
No, Saber, because I'm full. I want to go in town to empty my pockets.
You try not to catch cold.
Nasty blood.
hard as stone. Making it ideal for tossing at our other foes. I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Look. Stupid rat. You're friendly, bro? No. Kill him. Kill him.
The day's very dark. Plentiful hereabouts.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Man, I love this town. $250 amazing. Give me the bag. It's mine.
Is this a challenge, Arisen, to see who can keep pace? No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
I think I will learn the Sorcerer Ultimate now. I'll make a copy of all the books.
Reckon your row trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here.
Yeah, man, let me deposit. I have a lot of shits to deposit. Nate don't have boots. Oh no, because she's naked. The rings now, I keep with me all the rings. Don't have space for something. Beast skin, I need to sell some beast skin. Something else. Goblin horn. Beeskin and Doblin Horn. I need to take. Okay. Boom. What else is full? Green varish, I think. Yeah. Green Varish, Biskin, and Goblin Horn.
At least you'll find.
To sell all of that. Have so many. And double armor something? I don't looks like I have any double. Weapon away. Let's check for Sirana. This Bane of Bones looks interesting. Yeah, nothing better, not even for Sirana.
A bit of peace and quiet.
Many thanks.
Let me sell, bro.
Can't let myself get distracted.
Man, look how slow I'm moving.
skulls if you want to be topped off.
Well, hello there. Aye, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly near the border, where quarrels occur every other day.
What a gift.
That's it!
You scared me, oh my god.
Well, hello. Aye, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly near the border.
Don't have any discount. Wow. 5,000. I have some money, 100k. Nothing else to sell. No.
The quarrels occur.
So, weapon, I'm 100% sure you don't have a better back for me. Custom, no way. No way. Armor as well, I don't think you have anything good for me. Siege hood, yeah, this can be better, I don't know. But Bishop's Crown. That's what I will buy. Bishop's Crown. But first, let's buy something for Sirana. Broadsword, no. Almas. A lot of magic damage have this sword. Frost. Can be very good. What the hell to buy for Sirana? I think this wings palette. This sword, Almas. I think first I will buy for me this bishop's crown. I don't know. But honestly, it's not a big upgrade. Maybe this euphoric wholesome better. If I upgrade them. 2 times, 100% can be better. Is food. Ace hood or bishop's crown. I'm tempted to get let's get the crown on. Wait.
Every other day. Do come again?
Wait. It's one more vendor.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper understands.
It's not one more vendor.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch in my case.
I know this is the.
Well, I hope. Need anything?
Wait a second, bro. I don't have discounts from this guy anymore. Oh, I have 5%, yeah. Give me the fairy stone.
Stop by again soon.
No, that's the vendor. That's the vendor.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Well, hello there, sir. Oh, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border where.
Okay. I will buy the swords. I will buy the helmet for me. Don't have anything else what to buy from. Age hood or fucking bishop crown. And buy the space hood.
Quarrels occur every other day.
And for Sirana. I don't know. basically have double magic damage. I have more dapple ore. What the hell, I found that silver crown. I think I can sell this, I don't know.
Always a pleasure.
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then?
I think made some nice upgrades. Where are you, Serana? How are you looking now?
Interested in my wares?
Time to get to work. Life's been pretty kind.
Still a while to go before my shift's over.
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least. You'll find
any doubles? Yeah, this is double. Friar's hood, gazer's hood. No, it's not double. And you can have something else double. What I upgraded for Serana? The helmet and the pants? I I want to keep one copy from every single gear in game. You need to find a better weapon for Serana.
A bit of peace and quiet.
You shan't hear me complain about an early. Should we hunt a few monsters to start the day off? Off we go then.
Ready to forge on?
Let's sell that. Oh, wait. You know what?
Better mind than mine to solve this.
Let's take all the books.
Reckon your road's been a long one. No use high trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This I have two.
At least. You'll find a bit of peace and
pleasure doing business with you.
Hey, DJ. Great, man. Grinding in Dragon Dogma. Great, thanks for asking. Let me sell that pants.
Well, hello. Oh, there's always demand for weapons.
What? Oh, this. Hey, Redent. Arcade. Hello, man. DJ, how to group? We cannot group. It's not a multiplayer game. We can use only a pound.
Near the border, where quality.
Always a pleasure.
It's not a multiplayer game, man. So, let there be light, full minus shield, nation dead, howling blizzard, towering earth. Oh yeah, of course, arcade, yeah, not the pounds, but is he say to team up. You cannot team up. You can use someone else's pound. Yes, that's correct, but you cannot team up. The full minus shield, nation that howling blizzard on the man. Guys, which one missing? Let there be light, full minus shield, nations, blizzard, on the transference of soul. This one I don't think is. I think I'm missing one. Which one I'm missing? Towering Earth? Huh? This one is not there? Yeah. I don't have Towering Earth. Need to make a copy of all these four.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself.
Are you kidding me, man? This motherfucker, man. to sell? A fairy stone, a counterfeit. Beaster mask. I need this mask. I saw one guide. You need this mask, but I don't know for what. I don't buy it now. Because of forgery, yeah.
I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well.
Let there be light.
I shall have your order crafted in
6,000?
A little patience is all I ask. Hope to see you again.
Man. 6,000? It's not 2,000.
Work needs doing.
Well met, son. How might I be of service? Days like this make me glad to be alive. Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it well. Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well.
Let there be light and let there be light.
I shall have your order crafted in good time. A little patience is all. Hope to see you again.
A forgery? I wonder whether we'll find a purpose for it.
Someone might pay good coin for it, either because they seek a forgery or because they believe it to be authentic.
I think I make only two now. It's too expensive.
Well met, sir. Talents like mine take years. Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and the item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Hope to see you again.
I will keep some money.
Well met, sir.
Arcade, you play Dragon Dogma now?
Hold out until someone comes to relieve.
Reckon your rogue trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here. At least you'll find a bit of peace.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I need to ask. I know who I need to ask about the book, honestly. I need to ask that guy in the slum. Here. The old guy that I freed from the jail. I think he will tell me where is the book. I will teleport back in town, but let's explore a little bit this road. If I go in town, need to have something on the inventory, you know. I don't go empty in town.
Thank you.
Let's go this way.
Think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we? It is a tad inconvenient that we can't share equipment. We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Can you shut up? Please.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Can I go this way? What are you doing here, bro?
To assail us. Mayhap we've scared them all off. I'm like to forget how to fight should this continue.
Chest.
Oh, well spotted. Indeed. Good on you for being so observant.
I can jump here, but the pounds cannot jump. Let me check that kid. More elemental resistance, debilitation resistance. It's not that bad, honestly. Not bad.
We have found a material.
No. Man, cannot make
different combinations of materials result in different creations. I was not prepared to have to fight so soon, but at least I know.
know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Hey, Keki! Taki, what you see? It's your pawn, a warrior. Man. Taki, how the hell you make a flower bucket yourself? How to make, from what kind of flowers you need? I remember, I think I need, for example, one moon glow and one you know? Bunch of flower. Moon glow. Sun bloom. Noon bloom. Moon glow. Okay. I don't have it. I have only one moon glow. Okay. And I think I'll get one more moon glow. One more. Ceremonial keep. A lot of mongrel. What? I think I have now 3 moon bloom, but the problem is if you keep them too much time on inventory and don't use them, it will be too late, you know? I think, I don't know, 2-3 days or something like that, you have time to... And where is that fucking griffin?
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest?
What rest? We don't have time for the rest. Look, I have 5 moon glow. I'll use one. I don't know what is that. More magic defense. Yeah, but you cannot combine moon bloom with moon bloom, you know? I have only moon bloom. I don't have from otters.
Before pressing on.
Another moon bloom here. Man, need to remember this place. Look how many moonbloom. Are you fucking kidding me? Nate? Bunch of flour, look. During the night here, I think will be a lot of undead. Girls, we go to kill the griffin. I need to go at the top here. That way. Man, a lot of moon bloom here. How the hell to go up here? It's risky. It's risky. I can climb here, but the problem is the pawns cannot. They cannot climb here. Myself, I can go up, I think. Or not. Oh yeah, let's see. No, are you fucking kidding me? Thank you, Arcade. Thank you very much, man, for the visit.
We've no cause to visit a campsite as yet, methinks. It is well to be prepared, but over-preparation will serve us not.
Come here, motherfucker! Come back! Fucking hell. Let's go! Let's go, boy. I believe I can fly. Let's go to the nest. Aki, you did that in game? I love to do that. I did it 2 times. Oh, sorry. Hey! Calm down. Calm the fucking down. Go to your nest. Where's your nest? You know why? I know why to go. I want to go to his nest. It's one griffin that have a port crystal in a nest, but. The author that I was didn't get it yet. Oh boy, go to your nest. Go to your fucking nest. Hell say, but it's much more fun with a griffin tree. It's much more fun, man. Ah, it's in the marsh here. The elves. By the way, Keki, if you need someone to translate for you, you can use Sirana, my pawn. She's now elvish now, and you can recruit her for free because you are friends.
Focus. A moment of decision may spell out doom. How it goes.
Hey, did you guys help? Can you help me? Hey, go away from me. Go away from me, motherfucker.
Man, I found it! come to me, come to me, Serana, Serana, come here, come here. To me, to me, to me, to me. Wait for him. Stay here, stay here. If they go, they will jump. They will jump down. Come back, motherfucker. Honestly, I didn't really want to kill him. You go away. Hey. Come here. What a stupid gripping, man. I'm here at your fucking nest. Now loot? Where is my loot?
To think I'd be caught unawares.
He didn't drop anything.
We were overconfident in our abilities.
Oh.
It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
Can I go up there? What the hell is that nest? Here. It is a way, Gray, you say, to go up here? From the misty marshes, I think. This way you go in the marsh? Yeah. I think I was very close to come here. I hate this area. I don't like the marsh. I don't like that area, man. I hate it. I don't see a shit. I explored already. I killed that boss here. But I don't like to stay for a long time here.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper.
Wait. I think I found one noon bloom. Yeah. Bunch of flowers.
And the early griffin gets the worm. Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our bones.
You can count upon my aid!
Motherfucker! That was a skillful vegetation. You do your vocation proud.
girls? What the fuck? Where the hell are you going? Man, they are crazy. Wake up.
No matter.
Dabber, come to me. They are so right, crazy. There, Sirana, right. Sirana and Saber, they don't stop attacking. I love this party. And Nate, this girl by far is the best healer that I used until now. By far. I think we are going in town to ask the old guy in the slum, wait, about the five, the last book for, the mage quest.
And here
I
we are.
Think that guy know about
Shall
the book.
We take stock of our surroundings.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the four.
No. I don't know. I think guys, if you put the flowers in the storage, they remain fresh, right?
Most hospitality.
Moon goes soon. Oh man, I think I can make a lot of. Wait.
Be in over.
Bunch of flowers. Okay, boy. Okay. Do 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 do.
much obliged.
Well met, sir.
Okay. Gree or Keki, you know where is the vault in jail. In I've town? Heard that... I have the vault key. I know it's somewhere Bailers in town, in the noble quarter for sure.
The hardships of their work.
Then we'd best keep some coin on hand to ease our potential warder's suffering and but make them an exactly ally where. To our cause.
Wait, let me go to give some flowers to Wilhelmina.
All my days were so tranquil.
My dear Wilhelmina.
There's comfort in the humdrum of daily life.
Here's hoping there'll be no trouble today.
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
'Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
The sky always puts me in a contemplative mood.
What did I have planned for the morrow?
Where the hell she is?
Have you given the matter some more thought, Wilhelmina?
Uh-huh.
I would have no Catch other you. As my personal courtesan. I want you all to myself. When I imagine you in the arms of another, my heart feels apt to rend itself from my breast.
Allard, pray forgive me, but I think 'twould be best for you to leave. We can discuss this matter another time.
But why? We've only just...
I am attending to a burden that all women must bear. I trust I need not elaborate further.
She know I'm here?
I did not take you for the voyeuristic type. Why don't you come in?
Oh,
you
man.
You have my thanks.
For
Had
what?
I not noticed your presence, I might have slain him there and then.
Oh, crap.
'Tis no jest. You see, everything I've done these past few years has been leading up to this.
Oh.
I am here to kill him.
I'm here to kill him? Are you fucking kidding me?
But I cannot simply end his life. Oh no. I must first expose his misdeeds. Only then will I allow myself to grant him the miserable end he deserves. Or so I'd sworn. But I've yet to find
a diabolical plan she had, man.
Perhaps the time has come to surrender this crusade. You would lend me your aid, but I've done nary a thing to earn it.
Maybe we can have a boink boink.
And recall
Surikaki.
That I've devoted years of my life to his pursuit, with naught to show for my troubles. If the proof I seek yet exists, 'twill not be so easily uncovered. I suppose there is truly naught I can do. Save deliver him a gruesome demise for all to behold, that is. Still, if you insist upon searching for evidence of his crimes, 3 days. I will give you 3 days to find what you seek.
Oh my god, Gree.
I shall wait patiently.
Yeah.
Though not with
Because
me.
You have a job, a good job. Wait. 3 days, right? Where I need to find the evidence? Hmm? Gree, you can give me a hint?
No one will disturb me here.
We can find the evidence of this guy's crimes. Hey, oh.
It is on me to
sorry guys, I'm disturbing you. Oh sorry, I'm sorry about it. I will leave. Don't worry about me. Ignore me.
So many happy voices carried on.
You are one woman. Who? Ulrika? Already I got the boink with Ulrika. I want to get the boink with Wilhelmina as well.
Andre now shares my sorrows. Can't remember the last time I had a proper
meal. Many happy voices carried
on. I've little enough gold to spend as tears.
Not sure what to do.
Yeah, already I completed the Ulrika romance.
The latest tidings from Melf came as quite a shock. It's been decades since the dragon last appeared. It was a tragedy to those who suffered the beast's attack, to be sure. But I cannot deny it gave me a sense of hope.
We'll have no idea where to find evidence about that motherfucker.
Think again.
What? What's wrong with you, girl?
The sky always puts me in a contemplative mood.
Fine place to collect my thoughts.
I'm not sure what to do with myself today. Copernicus.
Cool.
I need my health.
This place is awful dull. Can't complain, mate.
There's aught to be said for peace and quiet.
In the palace. In the main palace.
This place always puts
not here.
Me.
Sorry, buddy. Sorry.
Work is done.
What a delightful breeze.
Oh, it's night. Hey, guys.
Minister Allard is a noble. Yes. Do we know of anyone privy to the goings-on in the palace?
I regret to say that I am at a loss.
Let such peace reign eternal.
I don't go during the night. The problem is... already 1 day pass.
Do you know how
what's the name of that guy? Allard.
I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
And the vault, Gree, you know where is the vault? Wait, let's focus this one first. The vault need to be somewhere here as well. The quarter, from what I know, are somewhere up here. Here you are. The end here. Nothing here. Ah. Aha. Huh? Are you kidding me? Man. Missing something here. Man, what the fuck I need to do? He's not even on the ghost chambers. You know, how are you, my dear? Oh, a guard's coming. Oh, our chamber now is closed? What? I was here. Man, now it's closed. Okay, where is Van? Here in this corner is Van? Ninu, how are you, Ninu? One more floor up, but this is the, there is not more floor up. Man, but why these guy chambers are closed now? Maybe need to be during the night here, you know? I think if they catch me, they will arrest me.
This place is awful dull. Can't complain, mind.
Oh, come on, man. We are everywhere.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm cut out for this one.
Where are you, my queen? Where are you, bitch?
Still waiting on that report.
Man, then it's not, I cannot go up. This chest respawned. Man, bro, hey, man.
You wish to expose Allard's misdeeds?
Yes.
I know not whether I can assist you in this, friend.
Come on, bro.
But of course, Patrick may know aught that could aid you. Go to his manor come nightfall. If you say you are in my employ, you should be allowed entry with no issue.
Who the fuck is Patrick? Okay. So we need to remember, here is Sven. Yeah, I don't know why the marker wasn't here. I was sure it's in this corner. Okay, Sven, thank you, bro. Oh, come on.
I'd sooner stay out of battle, where if possible. Dull days for us are a sign that all is well.
Days like this make me glad to be alive.
I have brain drops. Why is not multiplayer?
Quiet at last.
I remember, I think the first Dragon Dogma got some kind of multiplayer in Korea, Japan, in Asia, if I'm not wrong. But years ago, then I think they shut down at one point.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Man, he said to come here during the night, I think, huh? A night, yeah. It's a bench somewhere here. Who are you, man?
That tyrannical salute.
Yeah, it's a bench here.
Quite the predicament.
Someone do aught about this.
Quite the predicament.
Such quietude is a blessing. Anything's better than this.
Always a fresh breeze blowing.
Allard, long have I borne witness to the man's arrogance, and long has it infuriated me. I visited his manor once. I recall that he was rather particular about the placement of his paintings.
Uh-huh.
Mayhap he's concealed aught behind one. Tis just the sort of thing one would expect from a man who places so much stock in appearances. Shall I summon him here?
Please.
You could make use of his absence to steal into his manor and inspect his art collection.
Agree.
Excellent. I will send word to him presently of some urgent matter that requires his intervention. Once you've seen him depart his manor, make your way inside and stay alert. We may not get a second chance at this.
Sometimes I wonder. Perhaps I'd best
sometimes this is the only place. Ah, so he man, not the quarter in the palace. He have here a room, a manor. You see? Where the hell is his room?
Oh, nice place this. I'm in no hurry to leave.
Not much going on. Seems more ever goes right.
Man.
We've obtained a solid piece of evidence.
I found it. I don't need anything. Run. I think now I missed something there. What do you mean? In the manor? I rushed because I didn't want to get caught. I'll go back. I see. Hello.
There's comfort in the hunt.
What the fuck am I missing, bro?
No one looks down here.
Where might I go to spend a few hours untroubled?
Feels eerie with no one about. I quite like it.
Let me go back to Wilhelmina. Sirana, what the fuck are you doing? Oh no. Can I go during the night here?
Oh, I snodded off for a moment there.
Where are you, bro?
In case you haven't noticed, so if there's no one about, you might have to come back later.
What? What?
All you need of me?
Have no fear, master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while. I suppose all we can do is wait.
Where are you? Oh, here you are.
So, you've returned.
Yes.
I confess, I thought you might not. I was ready to settle things myself. Well, did you find...
She really, 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 really like with Yennefer from Witcher 3. Don't you think? Huh? Don't looks a little bit like Yennefer? My first impression when I saw her I saw, wow, it's Yennefer. If the hair is a little bit more black,
thank you.
He has long dark hair. Who? Yennefer? I say, if she will get the hair more black than now.
All that remains is to end that man's life with my own hands.
What? Is to end that man's life with my own hands? You are, she really want to kill him?
I've no other tasks for you. This partnership of ours has come to a close, unless you intend to see this through till the end. You're a curious one, aren't you? But what's just as curious is that I can't bring myself to refuse you. All right, if you're offering your aid, then I'll gladly accept it.
Okay. What the
come
fuck
with
I
me.
Need... She has the cat mask?
Allard is in the room to the left. Go in and restrain him for me, would you? Never mind the mask. Consider it a charm of sorts.
What?
At last. It feels like an age has passed since... What is this? Who are you?
Bats Bunny.
Don't let him escape.
Get your hands off me, you fiend! Don't you know who I am? Oh, you hang for this impudence!
Oh, Allard. I've always wanted to see you like this.
That voice. Wilhelmina. But why? Why would you?
Do you still fail to recall? Even with this mask staring you in the face. But I suppose for a man such as you, a little murder here or there is hardly worth remembering.
What mockery is this?
In your youth, you slew two individuals. The merchant whom you served, and his wife. They had a child, as I am sure you are aware. A newborn babe who was spirited away by her loyal wet nurse.
You mean to tell me you were their child?
Oh.
But how can this be? Your mother, she was a beastrin.
Oh, your mother was a cat.
Surely her child would be one as well.
Why?
Fair assumption. But for better or worse, I didn't take after my mother. Save for in one respect.
Wow. Wow, man. She have a beast eye.
This is for my mother. And this is for my father.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
The time has come for all your sins to come to light, Allard.
Oh my god.
Mr. Allard, has something happened?
We've been noticed. I suppose a scream that hideous was bound to attract some attention. We can't leave the way we came in. Fortunately, there's a window.
Yes, yes, I see.
We've been noticed. I suppose a scream that hideous... We can't leave the way we came in.
This place always puts me at ease.
You have done what you set out to do, I trust.
I think 'twould be best for us to make our escape separately.
She already loved me. Look at her. You see? You know the sign. She loved me.
Should we both make it out of this unfettered? Let us meet at the Myrmecolian on the morrow. Till then, be well.
What? Hey! Wow! Follow me! Don't kill the whole city! Follow me!
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Don't kill the whole city, guys. Follow me.
No, I pray.
Is this the end?
We are good?
If you are in need of aid, pray.
We are good, yeah? Okay, when she say to go to her... Visit... okay... During the day? Morrow is during the day, Gree, right? On the morning. Like tomorrow, right? I think it doesn't matter the time of day, honestly. I wonder if we can have the boink with her. Girls, can you wait me here? I have something important to do. Please.
Do you know how long you'll be? I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength. It is not our place to hurry the Arisen.
I have some important business to do. Get away from my face. Let's save, guys. Guys, I will go prepared, right? I will go prepared. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready for action.
Thank you.
Hello, my dear.
I finally achieved my purpose here, and I owe it all to you.
Yes. Agreed.
It would seem the residents of the palace have chosen to treat Allard's untimely passing as an accident. I imagine they deemed it safer not to make a fuss of
just
the
in time, bro.
After perusing the evidence,
I achieved something important.
Shrewd as a den of foxes. I'll give them that.
Gree, what the fuck is wrong, bro? What's wrong with you? I prepare for the battle. I'm ready for the battle. What's wrong, man?
I truly cannot thank you enough. But I want to try. Just this once.
Look, she will attack me. Special.
I'll grant unto you the sweetest of dreams. I know not
you
what
see,
I would do without
you.
You
see, I'm ready.
You have my thanks, but 'tis time to say farewell for now. Just know that my bordelry will e'er be your haven, should you have need of it.
What? That's all? That's all? Ah. Yeah, man. What ring is that? After a large loss of health, one recover health slowly for a limited time. Lord Gree, no. I have a wife, bro. Don't worry about that. You know, I'm joking, man. What the fuck? I don't need, honestly. I have more flowers to combine. Man, will be another character to romance in game, except Wilhelmina and Ulrika. From what I know, Ruinux, I know only two girls that you can boink. And I already completed both missions. Maybe in Batal, Gree. Maybe in Batal, because I didn't arrive yet in Batal. Okay, Gree. Gree, you know where is the vault?
Mustn't let it burn.
I found in some ruins.
We shall remain here.
Okay, girls. I found the vault. Okay, in the main castle, right? I want to know because I need to move quickly inside the castle, you know? Yeah, it's a little bit better, Linux. In town, still not wow. For example, now I have 40 FPS.
I'm so tired. I can't just about
anywhere. Gree, second door. What do you mean, second door? Don't need to go on the main... Don't need to use the main door. Wait a second. Ah, oh my god, Rui. Where the hell can be the vault? Huh? Where can be the vault?
I shall suffer none to disturb this peace.
Dull days for us are assigned.
To bear what younger shoulders come.
This cannot go on. I must try to effect a change.
I expect to be on the... You cannot romance in your palm. You know, I expect... The vault... to be somewhere at the basement, not at the floor. Hello, buddy. What the fuck is here? Hello? Hey, what's up? What's up here?
This sort of quiet is well.
I must try to effect a change.
Still waiting on the report. Is man's worst.
What the fuck happened? What the fuck are doing these guys here?
Should you espy any large monsters fallen on the road, I ask that you leave them undisturbed.
Why?
Clearing the high roads of such obstructions falls under the military's purview, you see. But our hands are oft overfull with culling and escort missions, so that we must trust to nature to run its course. The bodies will decay over time, and the winds will sweep away the remains.
Man, what the fuck are doing all these guys here? It's a you. Okay. Enjoy. Enjoy your stay, guys. On the main hall area. Okay. We're in the main hall, bro. Not this room. Here, okay?
Such quietude is a blessing.
Here's hoping there'll be no trouble today.
This guy will arrest me if they catch me now. Do I need to go in the kitchen? I was at the kitchen. Maybe somewhere here, huh?
Whatever happens here, anyhow.
I want to find a fucking door. Wait a second, let me find the fucking vault first. Because I don't know where it is. Let me find a door. I have no idea where is the vault, man. No, in that area with the kitchen, I think. Somewhere here on the right side is. Down the long corridor.
Dull days for us are assigned. Such quietude is a blessing.
Mayhap I'll buy myself a new sword next time.
Which corridor, bro? Wait, I'm lost here, man. I hate this. This way down, right? The main hall. Okay. I'm on the main hall. Left here, this way. Right?
Such quietude is a blessing.
I No.
My sword arm could use some work.
Okay, wait. Okay, man, I'm going back. I'm so fucking confused here.
So tight. I'd kick just about it.
Go back to... Are you fucking kidding me? I'm lost again. Let me go back to the main hall. Oh, maybe here?
I suppose I can always run. I've not trained for this. I've not trained for this.
And what to do with the battle?
Mayhap I really would have been better off a baker.
This is the wall? Key, man, I have the key. Medusa hat. $20,000 gold. Oh yeah, boy. There's not a window to leave this place. Let's go. They don't care about me, man. They don't care about me. Get out of here. Get the fucking out of here. I'm carrying so much.
Can't stomach places like this. I've been on my feet all day. My legs are as dead.
Let's check the loot. Daughter of the evening, man, the shield. Tirana will be happy with this. And what else? Temporary boot. I have two of these. And man, I found something else. But what is that? What you can do with this head? We'll see. I need to go in the plum.
Surely I'm overdue a day off.
But you can use it for something when you fight with Medusa.
I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand.
Oh yes, Tirana. It's better, and with some upgrades...
Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
With some upgrades, will be much more better, my dear. Yeah, I think I read somewhere. You can... basically, the shield reflects the Medusa petrification, right? But the pound will manage to use.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
After you, Arisen?
Yeah.
I'm in fine fettle today.
You're worrying, you aren't living,
would
I say.
That all my days were so
I'm surrounded by winches on all sides.
And I need one more book for the sorcerer quest. No. I'll sell this shit. I'll keep one copy of every item, every piece of armor. For this one, I keep two, just in case. It's one quest for the sorcerer. One quest for the mage. One of them is here. Here. The other one, still don't know where. I think it's maybe somewhere in desert or I don't know. The books. I don't know exactly where I found. I found four of them. I know one book you will find in a house of one guy here at the checkpoint rest. a guy that don't let you to go in the house, but you can go from the roof and enter from the window inside, and you can steal one book. Oh, the other two, the two books are in a waterfall cave. What? The guy at the checkpoint is the guy that gives you the quest? Oh, he told you if you wear the noble outfit. Oh, interesting. You mean, I think from what I hear, it's one woman as well that gives you the quest. I can try that as well, of course. So two in the cave, one at him. The other one, I don't know where I found it. I think if I'm not wrong, somewhere here. In the, what is the ancient battleground, somewhere in this area. Yeah, I need to make a copy. I already made two copies, but you know, it's 6,000 one copy. So five books is 30,000 only the books. Oh, only three, not five? Really? I remember, yeah. I think you're right.
Loath as I am to admit it,
I remember what the girl said.
Perhaps you should hire a pawn who does.
Wait a second. Anyway, I will go to ask that guy where is the last book.
There's got to be something fun to do.
Hey, Dad.
You're always such fun to talk to.
Yes, of course, always. I know.
Charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
We'll manage whatever comes. We always do,
man,
don't
I need
we?
To go up. Where the hell I'm going? I'm a little bit lost. No, what the fuck, man? What are you fighting, girls? Rats? Thank you, Gree. Man, that's the fucking exit. Where is that guy? I don't remember I was here. Yeah, and left. I need to go down, really? Oh yeah, down and up. Oh my god. Yeah, even if I need to give three books, I want to know where I will find the last one. Maybe he know.
Oh, on the hunt for the grimoire entitled Towering Earth, are you?
Yes, exactly.
One moment. Here it is. Towering Earth, the Forsaken Text.
Oh.
You may take it. I can cast no magics myself, after all.
He gave me the book.
In my care, 'tis as a pearl before swine. Not to mention, I've already read it.
And now I have all five books. Then I need to make one more copy.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
How are you, bro?
Sir Arisen, I trust that you'll do what is right by Daphne. And indeed, I pray see to it that naught akin to the recent debacle be allowed to occur.
My pack's grown rather heavy.
If you've anything edible, I'll gladly lessen your burden.
Let me upgrade Sirana's shield.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say. We collect as much as we can carry.
How might I be of service? Come take a look. You'll be glad you did.
Yeah, let me... Oh, I need to sell this shit. Wailing Crystal and Pointed Fang. What the fuck is that? Black freaking man, freakish man. I don't know where I'll find. That's the most important. This shit, black freakish man. Anyway, I'll upgrade at the elf.
Always a pleasure.
There's a ladder here. Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
I don't buy another fairy stone yet. I have to.
Welcome.
I find them insolent.
Beats my back.
How's life treating you? Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to assist. Have you found any of the items we discussed?
Yes, bro. Three more. 49. I need one more to get another ring. Twinkling star. What the hell is that?
chance.
Yeah, I need to change, I think, the vocation, but I really like that combination. I think if I would play NG+, I would play myself Mage and Sirana Thief or Warrior. I think Thief, or myself Thief and Sirana Archer. No, I think I will play Archer, basically Magic Archer on NG+, but I'm still far away.
Do come again.
Well met, sir.
Okay, I need to take the cart to go at the checkpoint village. Right? This card, I think.
How might I be of service?
Would that I could spend all day here.
Here's hoping this
not a care in the world. Just as it should be. Good
day, sir. Oh, I forgot to keep some noble clothes.
Suppose I'd better give the ox some feed. What to make of this?
Runes, I don't remember what
an ox cart ought to make our journey.
Cards you have. I think you have
one
better than mine.
One hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their costs.
And CPU for sure is better. So if you have better,
this
ox
cart's
bound not a problem,
for the checkpoint. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Ah, yeah, I think Ti 3080 Ti is better than what I have, than 4070. And CPU? So... Destroy the car! Don't destroy the fucking car! Already destroyed, motherfucker! I overclothed the CPU.
What other outcome could there have been?
And it's a big difference. man. Fuck.
Where are you going?
Okay. We're safe here.